the BBC changed their rules later, but they wouldn't change them retrospectively. If they had, then, you know, she'd have got a lot of money from the Doctor Who thing, which she got.